EA Sports. It's in the game. Great play call, great pass, great reception. That play had it all.
Spent your whole life trying to blow up, but Elohim never had time for donuts. The beat go ham, no time for cold cuts. The game like big fish came to Jonah. Yeah, I'm still independent, they sold a million records. Yeah, used to be on my checklist, big diamonds don't need a necklace. Look, we built the sound like it's double speed Tetris. I cannot build without God in it. We built the sound, you can't copy this. I never brag, it's just confidence. I never rap for your compliments. I wrote this one for the indie grind. If you ain't signed on the dotted line, can't buy my soul with no dollar signs. The industry so full of troglodytes. I don't follow trends. Say that with my chest. No, I will not bend. I don't follow trends. Say that with my chest. I will not bend. Gang time. You gotta put in that work, dog. I put the kingdom first. I know that you gotta wait for your turn sometimes to build something really sustainable. Work on your catalog. So the day that you finally pop off, you'll see it's not just a once off. You put in time, the harvest is ready, it's ripe. I thank God for the payment. That's a solid foundation. When I finally make it, I give God all the praises. GLD who conquered evil forces. I don't trust in chariots or fortresses. Yeah, I'm all by faith. I don't follow trends. Say that with my chest. No, I will not bend. I don't follow trends. Say that with my chest. I will not bend.
I'm really, really out for blood this time, look. I just came back for the win. Lot of new money in my hand. Gonna tell you.
It's the NFL on EA Sports, and we are at Highmark Stadium in upstate New York. Today, we're set for a good AFC matchup between the Cincinnati Bengals and the Buffalo Bills. And we are underway in Buffalo. Taken from about the 12. And his guys will get the football right at the 20-yard line. Play fake to Singletary, and now it's Allen. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. And that's caught inside the 35. And he's going to be marked down just inside the 35. So there is the big arm of Josh Allen on display. He can throw it as deep as anybody, and that was an absolute laser.
And that's how you start a drive, because you know they have this play in their back pocket, waiting for the right time to unleash it. And boy, did they pick the right opportunity. Unleashed it big time, and that was also a big time throw.
Allen now on first down. zone for a Buffalo touchdown. Stephon Diggs, 34 yards. And the Bills need just two plays on their opening drive to take the early lead. Extra point by Bass, up and good. And that makes the score 7-0. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. The Bengals here, first and 10 at their 25-yard line. They'll try and start this drive in the air. Open receiver, that's Hayden Hurst, the tight end. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. One play has him up past the 40 already, and another first and 10. Now Burrow. Man open, that's Ja'Marr Chase complete. And they'll get him down on the other side of midfield. A good position to be in here, second and inches. Here's Burrow. Dancing to his left. And he can't get rid of it, he's taken down. So that'll leave Burrow and the Bengals with a third and long after that sack we just saw. They'll drop to throw. That's caught at the 25. Touchdown. Ja'Marr Chase, 59 yards. And the Bengals respond to that opening drive touchdown with one of their own. Extra point by McPherson, up and good. And we are tied at 7. Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. From his end zone, Isaiah McKenzie. And he is out of bounds as they'll start up past the 30. Buffalo offense ready to go for their next drive.
And as the offense begins another drive here, pretty simple, Charles. They want a carbon copy of what happened the last time out when they ended their drive in the end zone.
You're right about that, partner. Sounds pretty simple, doesn't it? Just score again, but we know it's not that simple because we don't just make adjustments at halftime if you're a good football team. You spend that time on the sideline, you study what's on the notes and the tablets, and you make those adjustments to prevent a repeat of the last drive. Series to series, the best teams, that's how they get it done.
And we'll find out here soon enough whether those adjustments are enough defensively. And he's going to be down at the 35, gain of 7. They are in need of 6 yards here if they hope to move the chains. They'll bring the tight end in motion right here. Throwing is Allen on third. And that will be incomplete. Well, they weren't scared to let it fly, but it falls to the ground and brings up fourth down.
I know that pass was incomplete, but I'm awfully impressed with how he was able to maintain his vision, because normally when you break out to the left that way, it narrows everything down, almost becomes a half-field read. But he's able to still see the entire playing surface and try to connect all the...
And this is taken in at the 5. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Buffalo touchdown.
Bass on for the extra point.
It's up and good, and it's 14-7 now here in the first quarter.
After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away.
It's a squib kick fielded just inside the 20. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30.
Here we go.
The Bengals drive about to get going.
The football changing hands here as this offense takes a field. Charles, they'd be fine with more of the same on this upcoming drive. Last time out, they found the end zone for 6.
And they're certainly hoping for more of the same, but the game plan, I doubt it'll just be a carbon copy of the last drive, because I think this offense is ready to break out some new wrinkles and try some new things that might be hidden in their playbook.
Here we go.
They want to use that confidence to its advantage, but also keeping the defense from anticipating what's up next.
Now Burrow on first down. He will find his man Chase complete. He's got room at the 30. And all the way in for a Cincinnati score. Jamar Chase with his second touchdown in this opening quarter. And the Bengals are able to strike quickly here as they are in for 6. Extra point by McPherson, up and good. And we are tied at 14. This one tied at 14 now as he sends this one away.
McKenzie now from his end zone.
And no alley to be found. The coverage was solid and he's dropped at the 18. Bills come to the line to start their next drive. We have seen a lot of points here in this quarter. For us up here in the booth, it's been fun to watch. The defensive coordinators probably scratching their heads.
Yeah, they're going a little bit crazy right now. But let's face it, all of our friends who play fantasy, they're enjoying the heck out of this show because most of them are creating and getting a bunch of points.
Yeah, points certainly not at a premium here. After the incomplete pass, here now is 2nd and 10. They'll motion the tight end across the formation. On 2nd and 10, Allen. This is brought in by the tight end, Tommy Sweeney. They'll try and run for this with Singletary. And he'll be taken down as that will take us to the end of the first quarter of play. These two teams all tied after one. So from the 36 now, 1st and 10. To the air, Allen. And he just gets rid of it, throws it away. The wise move there, looked like nobody open. Now 2nd down.
So many times we've seen him try to escape the pocket and do something with his legs, but in this case, the pressure was too intense and he made the wise choice to just get rid of the football and make sure no one was gonna get it.
And they'll send the tight end in motion here. Allen again here on second and 10. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
That was an interesting look there, because as soon as he got outside the pocket, I thought he was going to take off and run for yardage. But what often happens now with these quarterbacks who can move, defenses want to try and keep bodies in front of them, and I think that discouraged him from taking off and made him try a pass downfield that fell incomplete.
He's got a man complete. It will go as an impressive 31-yard gain.
I'm not sure how this drive's going to end, but how about the way they flip field position there? A nice attacking play that picked up a heck of a chunk of yardage.
Accept the penalty, of course, and push the offense backwards a bit.
Now they need 15 yards on this series after the delay of game. First and 15. Working out of the shotgun. Here's Allen. Man open downfield is Diggs. He's got it. And he gets this one inside the 15, just a yard or two shy of the 10. First down, and they're going to throw with Allen. Another target for Stephon Diggs, and he brings it in. Touchdown, Bills! Stephon Diggs on his way to a monster game. Three first-half touchdowns, and the Bills have broken the tie. Extra point by Bass, up and good. And the lead is now 21-14. Touchdown, Bass to kick it away. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully. Bengals drive about to get going. They'll look for a drive to tie this up, down 21-14 as they have it first and 10. They're passing here, Joe Burrow. Buying time to his left. Now he'll throw deep left side. He's got a man complete. A big play there for Cincinnati. 45 yards. First and 10, Joe Burrow. And he'll go right back to Chase. That's caught again. And he's brought down inside the 20 at the 18-yard line. So from inside the 20, here's first and 10 at the 18. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. Steps away to his left. And this will be well too low for him to bring in. It's incomplete.
Let's give a little credit to the defense on that one. They resisted quite well, and that pass fell incomplete. But this ball game for him, that's just a momentary speed bump. He's played awfully well throwing the football.
11-11.
And he is going to lose yardage here. 2 yards the loss, and now third and 12. And we've hit the 2-minute mark in this first half of action.
let's see what they have drawn up here. A little bit behind the line. 12 yards needed to gain a first down. On third down, Burrow. Over the middle, that's caught by Chase. And brought down, but not before they get it inside the 10 to the 7. A chance now to get even before the break as they come up first and goal. They'll give it to Mixon. Hopping over the top. And he's able to get it down to the 2-yard line. Now the Bills are going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll talk things over prior to this upcoming second down play. Another try for Mixon, and he takes it into the end zone. Touchdown, Bengals. Joe Mixon taking it in from 2 yards out, and the Bengals are an extra point away from drawing level. McPherson on for the point after. He's got it, and we're all tied at 21.
That ties the game at 21 apiece.
A couple of teams locked into a good one here. 21 all the score as the kick's away. McKenzie now from his end zone. And they'll start this drive just across the 30. Pretty nice work on the return. Buffalo offense ready to go for their next drive. Tie ball game, still a little more than a minute to go in the half. The question, can they put something together here, try to take that lead into intermission?
I would have to think that would be the goal for sure. I don't think you sit on anything here. Here's your opportunity. Push it downfield. As you mentioned, it's a tie game. So minus a disaster on your part, you've got that in your back pocket. Go ahead and try and get some points and feel great going into the half.
That's good for 28 yards.
That's a nice job there. Quarterback and receiver reading the pressure that was brought. They both knew it was going to open up the middle of the field. Nice little shake and bake at the line of scrimmage. Got right into his route. And the quarterback hit him in stride, and he was able to run free after the catch.
Throwing on first down is Allen. Going deep for Diggs. And this is caught. And he is into the end zone for a Buffalo touchdown. Stephon Diggs on his way to a historic performance, 4 first half touchdowns, and the Bills have broken the tie. Tyler Bass now for the point after. And it's good. That makes it a 28-21 game. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. It's a short kick taken out beyond the 20. And they're going to wind up with pretty good starting field position as they get it up past the 35. The Bengals drive about to get going. And now with still more than a minute to go in what's been a tight game, you figure we'll try to see them move the ball downfield.
And remember, they get the kickoff to start the second half, so this is a golden opportunity for them to go down there and put up a couple of sixes back-to-back. What a momentum swing that would be.
Yeah, you might be able to get a 2-for-1 without ever even getting... It's caught inside the 25! And he's brought down here just outside of the 20. Now the Bengals going to use the first of their timeouts as the stoppage will come with a little under a minute to go in this first half.
Here we go.
So the big play gets him all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for first and 10. Burrow looking to pass, eluding the pressure right. And that's caught one more time by Boyd. And he's going to be marked down just outside the 10. In need of only about the length of the football here on second down. Burrow going to give this to Mixon. Now another timeout called for by the offense as they'll stop it with a little over 30 seconds to go in the first half of play.
Sometimes I get almost mesmerized watching these runners who have great vision. You know, those eyes that carry their feet to open spaces, make people miss. I just love watching those guys go to work.
11-11-11. They will throw on first down with Burrow. Got a man and he hits him in stride. And he'll be brought down here at the 3-yard line. On second down, here's Mixon. And this won't be enough to pick up the first. A gain of 2, 3rd and 1. It's a gain of 2, and it will be the final act of this first half of play. And with just 1 second remaining in the first half, they'll call the timeout.
On one, right?
They give to Mixon to try to pick it up. Boy, no chance as he was met and dropped behind the line there. And that'll do it for the end of the second quarter. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number 3. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. These offenses have been in fine form. What will the second half bring us as we are underway in quarter 3? From just inside the 20, a short kick. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape up past the 30. The Bengals drive about to get going. This offense, Charles, had a strong first half throwing the football, at least in terms of yardage, but that hasn't translated so far on the scoreboard. Trying to get it to Chase, but it's intercepted. Picked off by Tremaine Edmonds, the linebacker. And the Bills are going to take possession of the football. And that one is going to sting. First play of the third quarter and a turnover.
And you have to know that at halftime, they spent a lot of time going through their checklist of what they wanted to accomplish to start this third quarter. Turning it over like this.
And all the way home for a Bills touchdown. Devin Singletary.
Yeah, time to leave your garbage. Yeah.
Sound like some superhero. Some black superheroes. Every hood, every city, every ghetto. Need
need a black superhero.
You need a hero like me. Military mind state, and I keep in a degree. You can label me a Huey P. Made a martyr out of Martin, out of Malcolm, out of Mega. I refuse to let these dirty devils make Michael a beggar. A hero CEO, I will go make Ito for my people. Give me liberty or death, that is my credo, not my ego. Dressed in a tuxedo, entered party alter ego. Killed your leader in gazebo, did it for the people. Love what motivated, I did not do it for hatred. But I truly hate the devil, I cannot debate or fake it. I was asked a question and the asker thought it hard. If I was facing death and I could ask one thing of God, I would ask for every to be free here and abroad, and to be rightfully celebrated as a child of God, and to be rightfully celebrated
every
as a child of God.
Need a black superhero. Every block, every hood, every city, every ghetto. Need a black superhero. Our own kind took nip from us. Money still we in God we trust. Truthfully we envy, so why we so envious? And why our own kind envy us? Clock said it's hard, but we gotta keep our head up. Keep going even though we know we fed up. It's hell attention, plus we ain't careful where we all pay attention. I need all my real soldiers on the front line, fighting for the right just one time. So unstoppable together at the same time, with the same mind. Yeah, we're born to be high and always above what's beneath us. So
every block, every hood, every city, every ghetto.
Need a black superhero.
Every block, every hood, every city, every ghetto.
Need a black superhero.
I'm talking bulletproof. Suit, reflect the struggle that they put us through. With the strength to fight the power like Chuck D a do. With the insight to be equal. No, the skies needed a voice that finds reason to multiply people in the streets for the cause. Marching on Washington, might as well be walking through walls. Type of superhero show up when ain't no one to call. That'll shield you from them shields that been killing us all. High beams for eyes to peek the villains in the dark. Power of resolution for a war would even start. The knowledge to build and grow where they live and take care of the kids and the older folk. The clean cause they need it most. Politic with the kings about economic growth. Cure PTSD, cause mental health ain't a joke. Feed the hungry and dope. Everyone would know everywhere we go.
Every block, every hood, every city, every ghetto.
Need a black suit.